getting high, watching time fly by. Every fucking day we're whistling, whistling Dixie up and down them fucking roads, yeah. Getting stoned, getting so blown, getting so fucking fried in our high as fuck. When we're fucking sipping on the fucking blunt, yeah. Rolling down them fucking gravel roads, kicking dirt, watching the dust fly for the taillights. When I'm sliding corners, doing like 9 to 5. When I'm fucking flying around and I'm high as fuck, I'm thinking about taking this car and making it go airborne. I'm telling you like what, I've done it before. Flipped it in the air at 165 mile an hour. Bitch, let's see you live through that shit. I sure did. It took a long time to get out, but don't worry, cause I helped it make my brain insane. It made me go insane and mentally deranged. That's why my hands are considered weapons of a killing fashion, cause I'll use them to cut off your circulation, bitch. When I'm choking you out for hitting on your own kids. If you wanna put your hands on a woman, that's fine, don't worry about. Just make sure that the Joker man's not fucking laying around. Cause if I'm lingering and I start seeing shit, then I'm gonna pop off the caps and make sure the fucking bullets ring through. When I drop your fucking life out your chest, then take your life away and I'll blow out the rest. Like smoking on the dro every day when I'm getting blown, getting so stoned to the fucking morning light, yeah. We'll get higher than fuck, we'll take the truck to the fucking spot and jump the fucking tracks and make that bitch jump like a bunny, yeah. And don't spill the weed though, cause if you spill one kernel, man, I'll tell you you're a pro if you can't hold on to that shit, yeah. And keep on rolling that blunt while we're in the air and landing like my little nephew did. That kid is fucking deranged and insane. But we got high and we didn't spill a fucking drop of that weed, yeah. That fucking blunt was rolled like a pearly gate, yeah. We got so fucking high, oh yeah.